Alright guys, Kennel Stank is back at you again today. Yes, that's right, and I have a box that was sent to me, and I'm gonna open it up. I have no idea what's inside of it. It was sent to me by a good guy by the name of Rosie Somerville. Yes, he is a member of the Collectors Talk Crew Facebook page. Great page, guys. If you haven't joined it yet, go on the link below, and you can join the page if we accept you. But yeah, Rosie Somerville sent me this box just randomly, and dude, I'm very excited to see what's inside of it. And I do appreciate it. You did not, again, have to do this. But also, Rosie, so you guys are aware, he just, I think, finished serving in the military. He still is. So hats off to him, guys, because he is helping us maintain our freedom, right? All right, so let's get into this box right here and find out what's inside. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and take the good old pair of sharp scissors. Hope there's nothing in here that's gonna blow my mind, like, oh my god! Thunderjet 500 slot car. Come on. Look at that. Look at that. Is that not cool? Is this like the slot cars for raceways? Because I don't have one. I'm gonna have to get one now. Next is a bag of stuff, little things. Marvel. You guys know who he is. Yes, that's right. More Marvel stuff. Very cool. This dude here. Yes. Some little Han Solo Stormtrooper little pieces, which are really cool. Some more of these. I forget now who manufactured these. But here you go. Bam. And this guy, the Grey Hulk. Very cool man. And then next up, oh, a little bag of a bunch of little more Marvel little figures. I'm not sure what these go to. Very good. Then a nice wax pack of Dick Tracy cards, right? Dick Tracy. Huh. And then some little Micro Machine Indiana Jones figures. These are Disneyland Park exclusives, which is not bad. Thanks, brother. And then we're gonna put these. And we got some more Marvel stuff. Little figures. Where those guys are. Then also a little baggie here of, what are these? DC little figures here. I'll take one out so you can see it. But little itty bitty, little itty bitty Batman, itty bitty Batman. Yes. Anyway, dude, I can't believe it, Mr. Rosie. That's awesome, man. I appreciate all this stuff that you sent. This is really cool. And I might have to go get me a slot racetrack now, but that's really awesome. The Batmobile, man, with Batman Robin, classic, right? And all these static figures that are pretty cool. I appreciate it, dude, as always. I know who wants this, but yeah, man. All right, guys, thanks a lot for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this this beautiful unboxing boxes. Opening boxes that you don't know what's in is always a really cool thing to do. And also opening boxes, you know what size is really great because you guys don't know what's in it and you're always excited, what's inside? But this is really cool, man. Again, Rosie, you're an awesome guy and I really appreciate you sending me out this stuff. And again, guys, down below is a link to the Collector Talk Crew Facebook page. You can join up. You know, we do a live show roughly once a week, roughly on my channel, Count Sankus. And we like to do some trading, you know, here and there, a lot amongst each other. But we do trade, and you never know. But pages for just enjoying your toys, showing off your collection, and maybe some trading, you know? So, all right, guys, thanks a lot for watching, as always. Have a great day, and don't stop collecting. Thanks a lot, guys. Bye.